Euro yen daily forecast, March 17th, FXEmpire.com. The euro yen, as you can see, fell into support during the session on Friday, eventually forming a bit of a neutral candle. But we think that there's enough here that a break of the upside of the range would send this market going higher and probably aiming for 143 first and then possibly 145 after that. We have no interest in selling this pair at the moment as we believe there's far too much support below.